Well, it's home there. If you can see it, might be a bit overcast, might be a bit bright. Whoop. Focus out. Alright, we're off to the beach. Off for a quickie.
Swim, that is.
Yeah, off for a quickie. Hey, what are you doing there? You dirty dog. The only thing I don't like about this waterproof camera, I think the audio sucks on it. We're going to go for a quick swim. That's one of the advantages of living right near the beach. You go for a quickie. I like to call them quickies anyway. I know quickie means another thing, but... yeah, it looks nice today. Go for a swim, go on. You go for a swim? I'm going in. Yeah, I'm going in. It's nice. That's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's actually not too bad at all, guys. Summer's definitely on the way. So guys, I'm on a Kodak Play Sport right now. Oh shit, there we go. Fell in a hole. I usually use the flip, you know. Someone asked in the last video, in the comments, we're getting deeper now. What camera I use, well, I use the Flip Minnow HD, but for waterproof stuff, I use the Kodak Play Sport. Coming in, woman? Just me by the looks of it. Okay, so it's a bit of a gutter. This Katie's coming through now, and then there's a sandbar which I'm on. So I'm actually back down to ankles now. And whereas Katie, she'll have to travel through. She's such a silky. It's not that bad. Dog's going crook. All right. Well, she's probably just going to want to go there. Nice.
Once you're in.
It's not too bad.
Once you're in, okay.
Yeah, it's pretty rip, it's pretty bad rip actually. Oh, jellyfish. Jellyfish. I felt it go past me. Yeah, you see him in the water there. Yeah, I'd say they're out. Yeah, go in the other section.
Hi.
Hi. This dog's stressing me out. Oh, I reckon that's a bit of enough of this craziness. No, it's actually really nice.
Really nice.
Dog's stressing. Alright, might go home. Quickie finished.